5, 4, 3, 2, 1, launch. Have the event. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, launch. Good short boost. And about 850 feet. We need that parachute to come out and hold it up there.
Oh, it came out.
Yeah.
It came out.
That's right. Duration could be good.
60 more, Dad.
It's pretty close. So close to the pad, there's no doubt about that. And back on the ground. Judges are ready, set to go in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, launch.
Cool.
Okay, get to 850. He's, I don't know, a little bit short, I think. We need a parachute. We have a parachute, so duration is going to be good. So once again, the goals are to design, build a rocket with a raw egg payload to an altitude of approximately 850 feet for a duration of 48 to 51 seconds and retrieve the egg intact. Took a turn for Albuquerque. Okay, he's coming back. Is it going to land in the tank? No. Is it going to land in the road? No. It's going to land on the ground. Two, one, launch. We got it away that time. Yeah. Nice green parachute, so we can see it. I think duration is going to be extended. 4, 3, 2, 1, launch. We got it away that time. It's a white rocket closest to us, G88, going in. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, launch. Got a parachute out.
There it is, look,
well, it's pretty close to apogee too, so.
Looks
like a good launch.
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, launch. Nice short boost. Arcing over. Coming down, a puff of smoke. Out. See how that duration goes. Oscar's probably our most prolific flyer, it was. It's going to land on the RSO tent or thereabouts, so if you're around about.
Heads up!
My car.
That's
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, launch. What's the duration? Coming down faster than...
Shoot.
Okay, going in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, launch. Get my finger on the button for you, Mark. It's going over. Pop! Got that sucker out. I don't know if we've had a separation there. No, there it is. Three, two, one, launch. That's good news. You can see that one coming down nicely. 4, 3, 2, 1, launch. Had a separation, whether that chute's going to come out or not. There it is. It's a little bit of reefing there, I think, just to help that duration get down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, launch. Get that black smoke out. Until we have continuity, so we're set to go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, launch. And the parachute's out. Okay, that one's down. All right. Go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, launch. And the parachute's out. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, launch. And the parachute's out. Nice big spill hole in it, so I won't drift too far. Just get away from the tree. Just, yeah, we're good, we're good. Not that way, man. It's going to land in between the cars. Beautiful.
Ready? 3, 2, 1, launch.
Stone crush is on its way up. Arcing over. We need a parachute. We have a parachute. Wasn't too far past apogee. We just need to get this one back. Check out its contents.
Hopefully the egg will be intact. Just going to hold on other launches until we get this one back so we can get the time. It's coming down near the cars over there. On the ground, on the road.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, launch. The stone crash is on its way up. Up and over. We need a
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, launch. There he comes, Megan Nasser. Little parachute out. It's way up there. The wind's going to take that safely across the next bank. In the meantime, staying on bank A on pad 5.
4, 3, 2, 1, launch. There comes Megan Nasser.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, launch. Wow.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, launch.
Rocket on a C-65, Catboy. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, fly, Catboy! Catboy's chute is out. Floating around up there in the air. Wind pushing it across. Do you see it, Jack? It's gonna land over near the bay. Over near the tank.
4, 3, 2, 1, fly!
Out. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, launch. Ooh. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, launch. Second time's charm. Parachute out. Streamer, actually.
Certainly not any danger of hitting anyone.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, launch. Second time's
charm.
Parachute out. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, launch. Patriots is up. Patriots is over. Patriots has a parachute. You'd be safe as houses. Parachute is out.
Separation.
Something's come away.
Yeah.
Yep. It's detached. You're never going to see that parachute again.
Although I'd really like you to chase that down, Corey, because I'll talk to you about that later.
So we'll keep an eye on both parts. We'll certainly get the booster section back, and it looks like it's, you know, like floating around, it's not going to impale. That looks like it's going to be okay. Keep an eye on the top though, because we want to try and get that back. We don't want to entangle our sheep around their feet, because sheep will get entangled in lost parachutes. Going in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, launch.
I like H180s. They're cool. All right. That